one of the things people were doing with spectroscopy in the 1800s was trying to understand why atoms